You can change nearly any app icon on your iPhone or iPad using the Shortcuts app. We will be showing you how to do this on an iPhone. Before starting, make sure you've updated your device to at least iOS 14. Make sure you have the Shortcuts app installed and have images that you want to use for new icons saved on your device. To begin, open the Shortcuts app and tap on the plus sign. Then tap Add Action. Now search for Open App and select it. Next, click on App to choose what app the shortcut will open. Find the app and select it. Now click the settings icon and click Add to Home Screen. Here you can click on the shortcut icon to replace it with an image of your choice. Also, you can name the shortcut to your liking. In this example, we're trying to replace our camera app with a new icon of our choosing. So we select the new camera photo we want and label it camera. Then click Add. This will place the icon on your home screen. To get rid of your old app icon, simply hold down on the app icon to open the menu. Then press Remove App. Then select Remove from Home Screen. Make sure not to select Delete App. This will remove the application from your phone, and the shortcut you just created will not link to the app and open it. Now, when you select the new icon, it will open the app using Shortcuts.